The week of June 25 is slated to be a wild one in Port Charles, according to the latest General Hospital spoilers. Jason is doing his best to help Carly, but obstacles are rising, and the Peter situation is causing chaos on multiple fronts. Where are things headed in Monday's show? Viewers saw that on Friday's show, Jason got a few moments to speak with Carly. He encountered Kevin as he was leaving, and a screaming patient near Carly's spot had him wondering who was there. General Hospital spoilers hint that it might take some time to get solid answers on this front, but there are numerous theories floating around on social media. Some fans wonder if it could be Morgan in that room, as many viewers feel that Carly and Sonny's son will show up alive at some point. That possibility gained traction over the weekend when actor Brian Craig shared a teaser on Instagram that made many think he was returning, but as the Inquisitor has reported, he quickly debunked that one. Another dominant theory is that it's Kevin in that room, locked up against his will, and that it's actually his evil twin Ryan who is acting as Kevin at this point. General Hospital spoilers from Sheknows Soaps reveal that later this week, Lucy will be feeling worried about Kevin. That certainly lays the groundwork for the possibility of a twin switch here, but it's going to take a little while for answers to be revealed.